What has to be the tastiest property on the market? Some of Britain's leading architects have swapped bricks and mortar for sugar and spice to create an entirely edible gingerbread city. But the miniature metropolis at Somerset House features a biscuit Battersea power station.
It's good fun, I guess. Like, you get really creative. Like, we went to the supermarket and we just filled the whole trolley, like, full of sweets. And we were just like, if we don't use them, we'll just eat them.